Saturday, August 29, 2015. This 9-month-old Beagle was bought with a right nasal discharge. A green discharge comes out every morning. So the owner has seen vet one, and vet one advised MRI or CT scan. So he came to me for a second opinion. And so I advised just do a nasal swab to check for what type of bacteria is inside or fungus. So the nasal swab, and the fungal culture, bacteria and fungal culture, and this is the result.